So once you've pressed down on the grommets, you'll notice that a little flap right here sticks out. So you'll grab this flap here with your needle nose plier and then firmly just pull out like this. And then there's several pieces here. This short piece right here should come out with no problem once you've clipped the grommets. And then you just continue around the frame and then pull the whole thing off.